good.
All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my debut. I'm going to debut face of the franchise Matt Olson and face of the franchise Carlos Correa in this video. So let us begin. Oh, before I do that, No, that's about it. I think I was going to do something I already done. So let's do this. Kansas City. I apologize, Dave. What were you saying?
Today in Diamond Dynasty between the Kansas City Royals and the Expos. Whit Merrifield next to hit, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike. In there, strike two.
Your idea of working the count goes out the window. You're frustrated right now. Down 0-2, gotta find a way to grind.
And he's gonna have extra bases right out of the chute today. And he will pull into.
All right, so there we go. That's an early hit off my pitcher here.
Strikeout on the changeup. Adalberto Mondesi goes down for the first out of the game. Jorge Soler comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one.
They sped him up, slowed him down. He's got him down 0-2. I think he could pretty much go anywhere right here. I'd be surprised if anything misses over the heart of the plate.
And a fastball.
There we go. Another strikeout. The top of the first. Let's get going here.
George Springer, he'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Pitch on the way. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Bat explodes as this has popped up, and this is going to wind up a foul ball.
There we go, that's a leadoff hit for leadoff double for really? The center fielder, what's his name? Really? Thank you, George Springer. Leadoff double for George Springer. And then Altuve. Altuve just hit a two-run home run. All right, bases is empty for the first up bat. First up bat for Matt Olson. Here we go.
There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner, and that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. He looked like a caveman swinging a club on that one. It's 0-2 now.
Hey, boys, you talking about getting your ace swing off right here? That's what it looks like. A guy with massive power led it in.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Matt Olson becomes out number two this inning. Swinging a ground ball to third.
Yep.
And that is through into left field, a base hit.
All right.
So now it's Mark Canna. Now Canna smacks one to left. Lots of carry on this one. Over the bleachers and onto the concourse. A home run.
All right, Correa, let's see what your debut is.
So next to swing the bat will be Carlos Correa. As he grounds one briskly to short, Mondesi brings it in. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Digging in now for Kansas City, Salvador Perez, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Pitch on the way.
As an offense right here, 4-0, you can't let that get away from you. You're a grand slam from tying this one up. Everyone take a deep breath and just start getting some guys on base.
High and deep to center field. Back goes Springer, still going back. It's off the rocks and gone. Stepping in now, Ryan O'Hearn. As he looks at a fastball that's in there for strike one.
Take right there. Great pitch recognition to let that one go. Opposite handed, that's coming across the plate. You might think you got a shot to stay inside that one.
And another foul ball. The 1-2. And swung on and missed strike three. So next to the plate for the Royals, Alex Gordon. The left fielder. And that's in there for strike one. Strike two called on the inner half, 0-2 now. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. But this one will bend foul. Had plenty of distance, though, as it landed in the upper deck. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two. First offering on its way. Brett Phillips is in with two away now as he looks at a
yep.
strike one. This is on the ground over to first. Fielded cleanly. Olson takes it on his own, and the inning is over. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Digging in, Sean Murphy.
One of the keys to securing a win. They want to keep the pressure on.
And that'll just sneak past his outstretched arm, a base hit.
All right, that's a... Well, thank you for joining. I appreciate it. Whew.
He might still be thrown off from that first inning, guys. He got knocked around pretty good, and that can be hard to recover from mentally sometimes.
Fastball is looked at for strike two. Drilled to the right side. And the pitcher's got himself a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
The center fielder, number four, George Springer,
the next. be his first assignment out of the bullpen as he'll stand in with a runner in scoring position at second and one away. Han has a good reputation for preventing the long ball. One swing can change the complexion of the ball game when you're coming in late, but he rarely lets that
happen.
Part of what makes him as effective as he is.
Pitcher's got options here. He looked a little bit out front.
I'm not sure what we would classify them as. Okay, Matt, let's have a better at bat here.
That'll bring up the power hitter, Matt Olson. Swung on, and this ball is hammered. Forget about it. Gone into the home bullpen for a home run. And that'll bring up the former first rounder, Alex Bregman. As he'll go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. Counts even 1-1 to Alex Bregman.
That's Bregman up now, but Matt Olson just cranked a three-run home run.
He's looking for a ball to drive, but that...
Meanwhile now, this ball's triple as it looks like it'll be good for extra bases. The relay, and he is in there. Runner at second now as a result of the error. And next it'll
be outfield. I already drove out the starter, so...
is there for it. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. At the plate, Carlos Correa, runner in scoring position with two gone.
All right, Carlos, let's see if you can have a better first at bat than you did last time.
Here comes the first pitch. Hit hard to short. And
there you go.
To left, the base hit. Bregman rounds third and is digging for the plate. He scores as they extend their lead even further.
Try again.
Into the box now, Sean Murphy. And he's a bit tardy there on the first pitch fastball. It's nothing and one. This, of course, his second appearance in the inning as they've now batted around. Now a ball pulled hard but fouled off to the left. Oh, and two, here it comes. This one runs in on him as he can't get his arms extended. A great pitch there, and the inning is over. Next up for the Royals, the pitcher, Jesse Hahn. As we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. In there for strike one, 0-1. Line drive, base hit.
Well then, there we go. There's a hit.
Field next to bat as the fastball is swung on and missed. Good location down at the knees for strike one. He takes something off there and had him way out in front for strike two.
Looks to me like he's trying to make adjustments pitch to pitch up there at the plate, but he's looked completely thrown off so far. Late on the first one, way out front on the second.
So he sets him down swinging. Whit Merrifield goes down for the first out here in inning number three.
Hey, this is a left-handed hitter that can fly down the line. If they want to
well, that's
two,
good.
They're going to have to be almost perfect.
Here it comes, 0-2. And a swing and a miss, and another punch out here. Six already, and that's out number two. Now here's the first pitch to him. Now an off-speed pitch gets the outside. It's a cold strike. And he fouls this one off. And he struck him out. Seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning.
All right.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, James Kaprielian. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one.
Yeah, he showed like a little prowess with the bat right there, Dan. I'd be surprised if they don't attack him a little bit more carefully this AB.
Strike one to start the at bat. Lifted in the air out to center field. Phillips is there, and he has it for the first out. So the batting order turns over now and set to go. George Springer, two hits and two trips for him thus far. He's ready. Here's the first offering. High in the air out to to center field.
Well then, there's a pop-up.
Phillips is there for it.
Mm-hmm.
Two down. Ready for another shot.
All right.
Jose Altuve. He was a ground out victim last time up.
Yep. Yep.
On gets the sign. Here's the first pitch. Swing and a line drive.
No.
And that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out. Chris Davis next to bat. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Definitely had the distance, but it winds up a foul ball.
All right, let's see if I can get another run here.
A one pitch on its way. Wow, and this ball is absolutely blasted. High and deep.
That is certainly another run. That's two of them.
And out of here. Josh Dumont is going to come on to pitch here. And in just
all right, Josh
Dumont.
All right, let's see what the third pitcher can do. Let's see what the third Kansas City pitcher can do. And we're only in the bottom of the third.
High chopper over to first. Scooped up. And
okay.
Not too shabby out of the pen. Takes just two pitches to get the ground ball, and that ends the inning. All set for the start of the fourth. And that brings in Hunter Dozier. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. And that's a base hit. So a little first pitch swing in there as he's on to kick off the inning. Here's the catcher, Salvador Perez, as he takes a cold strike at the knees. It's 0-1. Now a swing as he foul tips it here. And right off his arm behind the plate. That hurts. Got him. And that's 8 strikeouts now for him in the ballgame.
How about it?
And it's 0-1 to the Kansas City first baseman.
I'd say my pitcher's doing well.
Oh, got him to swing out of his shoes on that one. Nothing in two. Oh, and he's really got the strikeout pitch working now as he notches number 9 in the ballgame. Ready with the first pitch.
I cannot say his name to save my life. It's the Oakland pitcher prospect that you get when you get to 25.
Strike him out. 10 now in the ball game, and the inning is over. Stepping in, Alex Bregman. And that diamond rating on his card isn't just for show. It'd be tough to argue he's anything but one of the game's best players.
Even though they're up by a boatload early on in this one, you can't get complacent and get lazy. They got to keep the gas pedal down because this team that they're playing can strike and score a lot of runs too.
Popped up. And he'll put this one away for the first out of the inning. Now to the plate, Mark Canna, who's 1 for 2.
Hold on. No, no, he had an error, so you might want to send another invite and see if...
High drive into left center field. Gordon going back at the track. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Now at the plate, Carlos Correa. He came through with an RBI single in his last at-bat. First pitch of the at-bat. Good off-speed pitch. Had him out in front for strike one. Swing and a high drive to right center field. Phillips is going back. Leaps high at the wall as he makes the catch. And he took away extra bases right
there.
Brett Phillips will bat.
All right, so that is...
One for him here in this one.
This one doesn't look good so far.
He just got robbed.
Boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going, and the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
Hard liner to center field. Springer is right there, one down.
Yeah, network error.
deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning.
Number 73, Nick
Heath. And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one. Fooled with the curveball there, and it's strike two.
He hasn't thrown that pitch much all game. I got to believe as an offense, you just got to throw that pitch away and move on to the next one.
And he struck him out. And there's strikeout number 11 in the ballgame. Now back to the top of the order now. And that'll bring up the second baseman, Whit Merrifield. Pulled high in the air out to left field.
All right, that should be the inning.
And that retires the side. Gets the call to pitch here, and he'll try to sort this mess out. He's going to try to at least eat a couple of innings for his guys.
All right, Greg.
Stepping up to the plate, Sean Murphy. A hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. Now here's the pitch. Oh, this ball is hammered to deep center field. Out of here, into the visitor's bullpen. So now to the plate, James Caprillion. He swings and sends it on a line to right center. That's in for a base hit, and he's two for three.
All right, Springer, let's see.
Here's George Springer. Fouled off. Holland, originally from the Tar Heel state of North Carolina. He throws a slider, four-seam fastball, and a curveball.
All right, let's see. Is that going to be a double play? No.
First, but not in time as he beats it out. Ready now, Jose Altuve. One in, one out, and one on here in the infield. Here's the first pitch to him. Takes this the other way to right. But this will hang just long enough for him to run it down in shallow right for the second out.
Well, let's see what we can do now with our third batter.
To follow up the two-run homer he launched over the wall last time up. He's set. Here it comes. Now a swing and a miss at a slider for a strike.
I should look. I haven't looked in a while. Uh-oh.
And the pitch is off the catcher's glove as it rolls away.
All right, Springer gets up to second.
They couldn't get him at second.
Not that the double play was in order.
Got him swinging, and that will end the inning.
All right.
Digging in the switch hitter. That'll be-
All right, it is the sixth inning, so let's get up our pitchers. Mr. Hendrickson and Mr. Morton.
First offering on its way. Fastball's in there for strike one. Good curveball there, gets the swing and miss. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Line to left. Leaps high
nice.
As he makes the catch.
Climb the ladder on him.
Hunter Dozier digging in now. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat. First pitch coming. Here it is.
Count 1-0.
Line to the right side. Into a slide, and he makes a great catch to retire the side.
All right, Olson, this is what, your third at bat, I think? Let's see what you can do.
On its way. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. And he's going to have room to put this one away, and that's the first out. And that'll bring up Alex Bregman, who was retired after popping out in his last at bat.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside. That's exactly what he did in his last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more over him.
Here comes all right, the there. Bases are all right, Bregman. Need to get a hit here.
And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. So coming to the plate, Mark Canna. He's got a hit in three at-bats.
All right, Mark Canna. Let's keep the leaning alive, my friend.
Fly ball out toward left center field. Going after it is Gordon. He can't get there as it falls in.
All right, that's a single. All right, Carlos. Need you to get another hit.
Here's Carlos Correa now. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. Tim Hill gets the call to pitch here, and he'll try to sort this mess out. He's going to try to at least eat a couple of innings for his guys.
All right. Another hit here. Here we go.
Sean Murphy. As the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one. So far, 2-for-3 in this one. Here's a high pop-up. Perez moving to his left. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side.
All right. There we go. All right. There we go. Let's...
Seventh inning ready to roll, and up steps Salvador Perez. He was sat down on strikes in his last at bat.
Yeah, he didn't put up much of a fight either, Matty. Gotta find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work a little bit harder.
2-0 now.
Through the seventh here, hopefully.
And that's in there, 2-1.
Gutsy pitch right there. 2-0 changeup for a strike. Good call by the catcher. Great execution by the pitcher.
Well, this will be taken in at second base. Good positioning for the first down.
Number 56.
Now in the box, Ryan O'Hearn. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far. Bring on its way. Late on that one is its five.
Fly balls than we do hits in a game. I guarantee everybody does it. You get more fly balls than you do in hits.
Foul off to the left side. The windup and the 0-1. Turned on, but it's wide at first and foul. Trying to strike him out for the third time. Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Line drive to left. And that'll get down for a two-out single. So the top of the seventh isn't over yet after the two-out base hit. Throw won't get him.
Now back
at the plate, Brett Phillips. As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty, it's strike one. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Right to him. Olsen takes it on his own, and the inning is over. So here now's the pitcher, James Caprillion, and an opportunity. Here for a Yordan Alvarez. He's up off the bench as he'll be asked to get something started in the home half of the seventh.
Alvarez.
Into the corner, a foul ball and right. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. Not surprisingly here, this is on the ground to the right side. And the inning begins with a quick out number one. Now for him to this point in the game. Here's the pitch. High in the air out to center field. Phillips is there for it. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Now at the plate, Jose Altuve. He launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. On his horse, but he won't get there. It falls in. The throw into second, the tag, and they'll get him at second, and with that the side is retired. Anderson Miller is going to be asked to get things going here as a lead off the top of the eighth. Liam Hendricks.
All right, Liam.
From the bullpen, as he'll do so to start the eighth. Now, as the first pitch is a fastball that's looked at for ball one. This is hit the other way out toward left field. After it is Davis. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. So stepping in, Whit Merrifield. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Not even close on that swing. No balls and a strike. Waved at and missed, and he's behind 0-2. Job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Ready with another 0-2. Still no balls and two strikes. Snatched out of midair at first base for out number two.
All right, out number two in the eighth.
For another chance, Adalberto Mondesi. Only four outs remaining for them
and
to
there
try
we go.
Back in this one.
You're lucky if you get one pitch a night right down the middle. Cannot be late on that fastball.
Behind 0-2 now.
Let's see if we can get the strikeout here.
That's going to be trouble.
Over his head.
Off the right field wall. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone.
All right.
In his Jorge Soler. So look at a fastball in there on the outer half. It's 0-1. He could really use a knock here. 0-3 in the game so far.
That should be a pop-up.
And nothing will come.
And that is
as the inning is over. Ian Kennedy enters now in a mop-up role as he'll try to keep the deficit right where it is. Stepping in, Chris Davis, who went deep earlier, and he's 2-for-4 to this point. Now here's the pitch.
All right, Mr. Davis, or as your nickname, Crush Davis. Let's see if you can do as your name says.
To the left side, Dozier brings it in, and that's the first out.
Yep, and there's a ground out.
Stepping into the box, Matt Olson.
You didn't know his nickname?
He can drive another one out of the park, just like he did back in the second. He's ready. Here's the first offering. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1. Read this one almost in the books. The story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offering? Meanwhile now, this is a drive out to straightaway right field, and it's going to get out of here. A home run. Stepping in now, Alex Bregman. And now here's a ball hit pretty well out toward right center field. Phillips will range to his left and put it away. Two down. Now with the plate, Mark Canna. He reached on a single last time and later wound up scoring. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Phillips is on the move. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning.
That's the inning.
that can't foul that pitch off in a big spot. 0-2 count. Peter caught too much of the zone.
Uh-oh.
Swing, line drive.
That's a double.
Be trouble. Around first, Perez on his way for second. But that'll hit off the wall in left center. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double.
Now batting. Number 56.
Standing in now, Ryan O'Hearn. As he will take strike one on the fastball here. No balls and a strike. Perez, the runner at second with one away. Wastes a pitch on the knuckle curve there, 1-2. Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one.
All right, let's see if I can get the second out here.
And he fouls this one off. To two balls and two strikes now.
That's a little off the mark there.
And this will be fouled away. Trying to nibble here, and he misses to run it full now. 3-2.
Hey, this has been an epic at bat right here. I don't blame the pitcher for a little nibbling right there. Maybe get a swing and a miss. He didn't bite on that once, and now we go full count.
So he sets him down swinging. Ryan O'Hearn takes his fourth strikeout of the game. Altuve fields it cleanly. Throw on to first, and the ball game is over.
This one was pretty evenly matched coming in. Two spring training teams, but someone's got to win. Either way, both of these teams will look to move up the ranks and continue.
All right, there we go. And the game is over.
2-1, the final today. The Expos mounted an impressive offensive display, crossing plate 16 times. James Caprillion takes home the win. Brad Keller allowed 7 earned runs to cross the plate in the losing effort. So that'll just about do it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. This has been a presentation.
All right, let's
the show. For more, don't forget
see some things here.
ShowNation.com.
All right, Olson, player of the game, 2-for-5, 2 home runs, 4 RBIs. All right, that's a good day. Two of them got 2 good debuts. All right, free agent. All right, let's check the free agent. Let's check the free agent here before I get off. There he is. I think there might have been another one. There he is. Oh, I missed 3 of them. Four of them, damn. I haven't been keeping up in this collection very well. Make sure I give this a good look here. Make sure I've gotten everybody. All right. That is it. All right. That is everybody. So. All right. All right, let's look. Anything else? That's a pretty good debut for them. That's there. Yeah, that's pretty much about it. So, as I always say, take care of yourself and each other.